Hey everyone, today we're diving into the incredible world of the Octopus, a stunning superyacht by Lürssen Yachts, which is currently getting a makeover at the Lloyd Werft in Bremerhaven. Let's dive in. Octopus was launched back in 2003 and was the cool project of Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen. This 126-meter beauty doesn't just wow us with its size, but also with its amazing adventures across the seas. Octopus is not just a yacht. It's got two helicopter pads, a pool, a basketball court, and even a submarine that can stay underwater for up to 2 weeks. And get this, it used to have a recording studio, but during a 2021 refit, it was transformed into a regular owner's area. So, no more jam sessions on the high seas, I guess. This yacht is also known for its epic expeditions. It's explored remote parts of our planet, helped retrieve the bell of the HMS Hood, and even conducted expeditions in Antarctica. How cool is that? Sailing and smiling, folks.